couple of slam dunk participants mixing it up in Atlanta tonight. We got John Collins of the Hawks. We've got Miles Bridges of the Hornets. But Charlotte off to a hot start because they got an all-star. Kemba Walker knocking down the three here. Boy, that three drops. Then Jeremy Lamb, the local Atlanta product out of Norcross High School, gets the steal and slam. Then it's Walker with the mid-range jumper later in the first. Then Nick Batum knocked down a top-of-the-key three-pointer. The Hornets scored 46 in the first quarter, 46-29 back to your score. Marvin Williams finished with 27 points. The former Hawk just mashes that one. Absolutely huge stuff from Marvin, 56-42. John Collins cuts and slams that one. Homie had 21 points and 5 boards. Charlotte up by 10. Dwayne Dedmon finds Trey Young for the three. He had a double-double, 20 points and 11 assists. He is getting better. Charlotte up by 5 at the half in the third quarter. Guess who? Kemba Walker. Shaking and baking, knocking down the three. Then Walker misses their three-pointer, but oh, opportunity arises again and takes it, pulls the trigger, knocks it down. Charlotte up by 15. We got a Diesel Dunk nominee. You've seen a few in this game already. DeAndre Bembry up top with the alley-oop stuff. And that cuts the lead down to 13, 95 to 82. Kemba, though, shows why he's in the three-point contest and basically showing you why he's an all-star. Three-pointer there goes down. Jeremy Lamb finds Kemba again. Lamb at 24 points, 6 boards, 7 assists. Walker, 37.7 assists, 9 made threes, and it's Charlotte with a win, 129 to 129.